Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at Archbishop Curley, where Loyola wins 3-1. Everything counts now in this playoff fight for the fifth and sixth spots. Luke Sheehan in front of me threw a six-hitter. Goes all the way for the win. Retired the last 10 guys he faced. What seemed to be working for you the most?
Oh, well, first of all, our defense played great today. A lot of real tough balls in the infield. Guys are making plays, and then I was just able to mix a fastball, and the changeup was especially working for me today, and I was able to get a lot of balls on the ground with that.
And just enough clutch offense from A.J. Lardo again. Yeah, talk about that.
A lot of instant offense. You know, he tied the game up after they got a run. I think it was in the fourth. He came back, tied it right up, which is huge, and then later on had another big RBI double and then stole third and got home on a pass ball. So it was great contribution.
All right, it's a big win because they all count regardless of what your records are now.
Yep.
Another win, and I think you'll be right there. We'll see how it winds up.
Hope so, yeah.
Thanks for coming on, Luke.
Thank you.